This week in Chic, I'll be doing for you guys, and only for you guys, a makeup tutorial of my favorite eyeshadow shades. I'll go ahead and do a foundation and highlighting and contour video sometime in the future, only because I'm not all that confident about my contouring and foundation application yet. I'm still kind of working on it. But what I do know, honey, is my eyeshadow colors and what works for this here complexion on this here face. And I also happen to know that a lot of the eye colors that I enjoy using are colors that work well on just about any skin tone. If it works well on me, honey, it'll work well on anybody. So let's go ahead and get started. First thing I use is Charisma Skin Tint from Lush Cosmetics. There are several different uses for this skin tint, but my favorite use is as an eyeshadow base. This stuff is amazing as an eyeshadow base and works really well with metallic colors especially. I find that when I use this with metallic based eyeshadows, the sheen in the metallic colored eyeshadows comes out more. True eyeshadow color that I'm using is Brule from MAC Cosmetics. Absolutely love this shade as a highlighter underneath my brows. Can't really use it for anything else, but it works as a beautiful eyeshadow highlighter right underneath the arch of your brow. On my entire lid, I'm using Woodwinked, also from MAC Cosmetics. Really love the goldish bronzy colored tint to this eyeshadow. It complements darker skin tones fabulously and works beautifully on fairer skin tones as well as a smoky eyeshadow base. If you notice, you can see that the Charisma is peeking out from underneath the Brule and the Woodwinked that we're using now, and it just combines and looks so warm and yummy. As you can see, I use this shade a lot. This is also from MAC Cosmetics and it is bronze. Love this shade. It looks beautiful when you're layering on metallic eyeshadows. It's such an awesome color. It just pops and shines, gives you sexy shimmer. Hey, girl, hey. And I'm applying this to my lower lid. That way you can still see Woodwinked peeking through the top. Here you see me blending all of my colors together. The purpose of blending is so that we have a nice soft gradient effect of the eyeshadows all together. For those of you wondering what brushes I'm using, I am a huge e.l.f. makeup brush fan. Copper Glow from Mary Kay is what I'm using in my creases. Here's a secret. This is my favorite copper colored eyeshadow ever in life. Mary Kay has the best copper colored eyeshadow I have ever seen. Here I am blending in that nice warm copper glow that I just applied. For a little bit of drama, here I am adding black eyeshadow to the outermost corner of my eyelids. This makes the entire eyeshadow look go from just being a metallic look to a smoky metallic look. Here I am applying some eyeliner. This particular eyeliner is called Line Stiletto from Maybelline. It's a liquid eyeliner, but it works really well if you don't use liquid eyeliner or you're a first-time liquid eyeliner user. Reason being is it's not a brush tip, it's actually a felt tip. So it's kind of like using a marker for your eyeliner. Now if you notice, I am doing a very thin eyeliner application across my lash line because my eyes are very big. So I don't really need that much eyeliner to get that same definition and pop. To complete the look, I've added false eyelashes from e.l.f. Love, love, love their lashes, and they only cost $1. Yes, ma'am. Alright, model assistants, I hope you enjoyed my video. If you did, go ahead and thumbs up, like this video, share this video, comment below, and of course, subscribe. Until next time, stay fabulous, and as always, may the fierce be with you.